swinging for the fences and missing. I can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery, and there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
I think he's got it. Does he have it?
Any second, that thing's coming down. It's not going to take long to bring it down now.
He did it. What a huge win.